Next on Woodsongs, traditional music with Sarah Morgan, and wait till you hear these guys, 2Cellos.
Songs is made possible in part by Alltech, makers of Kentucky Bourbon Barrel Ale. More information is online at KentuckyAle.com. And by Tourism Ireland. More information available at Ireland.com. By Time Warner Cable, providers of telephone, television, and high-speed internet nationwide. And by Kentucky Tourism. Information is online at KentuckyTourism.com.
Here on the Louisiana Hayride, his name is Hank Williams.
On the Grand Ole Opry, Bill Monroe and his Bluegrass Boys.
Hi, this is Bruce Hornsby.
Hi, this is Kevin Moe.
Hey, folks, this is Bela Fleck.
Hi, folks, this is Sam Bush.
Hello, this is Odetta.
This is Joan Baez, and you're listening to the Woodsongs Old Time Radio Hour.
And now, gather the family around and sit back in your easy chair. It's time again for the Woodsongs Old Time Radio Hour, our worldwide celebration of grassroots music. Let's welcome folk singer, author, and tree hugger, Michael Jonathan.
Thank you. Here's a beautiful old song that was written over half a century ago. It's an aria from a beautiful Gershwin opera called Porgy and Bess. You don't usually get to play arias on the banjo. This is a beautiful tune. It's called Summertime. Summertime, when the living is easy and the fish are jumping and the cotton is high, your dad is rich, your mom is good looking. So now hush, little baby, and don't you cry. One of these mornings you're gonna rise up singing, and then you'll spread your wings and learn to fly. But come that morning, nobody will harm you, 'cause daddy and mama is standing by. Let's play, Bob. Sing it with me, summertime, all together. Ready? Here we go.
It's summertime when the living is easy and the fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Your dad is rich, your mom is good looking. So hush, little baby, and don't you cry.
Let's play the instrumental again, Bob. Just the audience, just you guys. Ready? Here we go. Summertime.
Summertime.
Yeah.
And the living is easy.
I said, hush, little baby, now don't you cry. Summertime. And welcome to the historic Lyric Theater in our hometown of Lexington, Kentucky. We're at the crossroads of America's folk and bluegrass music. This is the beautiful gateway city to the Appalachian Mountains, and artists come from all over the world to be on our stage where we celebrate grassroots music. We have two artists on our stage tonight that are spectacular. One is the reigning national mountain dulcimer champion. We're going to get to her shortly, but these two guys, we discovered them where they made their career. It was on YouTube, and they got together, and they're two cellists from Croatia, and they decided to do something completely different with these classical instruments. And the clip that got over nearly 9 million views, it got them signed to Sony Masterworks, and they ended up touring worldwide with Elton John because of this song and this music video. It's on their self-titled album. This is a Michael Jackson tune called Smooth Criminal. Please welcome these guys. It's 2Cellos to the Woodsongs. Old Time Radio. What do you think of that? Smooth Criminals from their self-titled CD. 2Cellos, Luka Sulic and Stjepan Hauser. Did I say that right, guys? Pretty close, right?
Perfect.
So you guys are essentially both from Croatia, yes?
Yes.
That's right.
And you used to compete with each other before you became partners.
We are still competing.
You're still competing.
Who won? Come on.
So, I guess the question is, who's better?
I'm way better.
In your dreams.
In your dreams. So, you got together one day, this is before anything happened, and you decided that Smooth Criminal would be a fun song, just 2Cellos, very powerful.
Well, we wanted to do something crazy, exciting, and something different with the cello as an instrument, and show all of its capabilities, and also our virtuosity, and our passion for music, for different kinds of music as well. So we just did this video of Smooth Criminal, posted it online on YouTube, and straight away it went viral, and everything just exploded after that.
Well, did you expect that? I mean, it was like a matter of a few weeks and you had millions of views on YouTube.
Well, we didn't expect that our life is going to change in just a few days.
Yeah. No, it's and so Elton John got to see it, right? He invited you. Did like a 40, almost 40 city world tour with Elton John. I mean,
well, we've been on tour with him for 1 year and a half.
So you've done even more. Well, yeah, good more, for yeah. you guys. That's 2 cellos. I mean, now your instrument is very unusual for our radio audience. I want them to picture that you're playing cellos that look like line drawings of cellos. It looks like someone got a pencil and drew a cello, and there's your cello.
Yeah, they are electric cellos by Yamaha, which we love to play because we love our shows to be very, very loud and strong, like a rock concert.
Yeah, well, you're highly skilled, trained classical players. You come from classical music background, but you have a very rock and roll presence. I mean, you're standing up, you're shaking, you're... bodies and your hair. You look like Ringo in the Beatles with your hair. And it's a whole new attitude. How does the classical world, how do they feel when they see you guys play?
They're jealous.
Good answer. Now, this the album, 2 Cellos, named after you guys, okay. I guess what a unique name for 2 cello players to call themselves. So, like, you put a lot of thought into that, didn't you? But the music, it's essentially all cover songs of huge rock and roll hits, right? Like Smooth Criminal and the one that we're about to hear you play. So did you pick that on purpose? Did the label pick that? I mean, was this a concept that you had?
We picked the songs we love and wanted to give them a new dimension. Dimension.
Yeah.
Dimension.
You talk, man.
No, you're doing, you're doing good. You're doing very good. Everybody understands.
No, I mean, our first record was made basically out of our favorite artists, which we loved to listen to before. He was a big fan of, you know, Michael Jackson and Sting, and I was more into rock stuff like U2 and Guns N' Roses, so that's basically how we made up our first album and also added some contemporary stuff like Kings of Leon and Muse and made it more, you know, for younger generation as well.
Well, let's get into that because the next song is a huge hit by U2. It's from their self-titled CD. The tune is With or Without You. It's 2 cellos on the Woodsongs, Old Time Radio.
Thank you.
from their self-titled CD, U2's With or Without You. 2Cellos, if you want to know more about 2Cellos, their tour schedule, how to make this beautiful, amazing album part of your home music collection, you just go to woodsongs.com. If you click on the archive page, this is show number 710. We'll let you know everything you need to know about 2Cellos, as well as our next artist. She's only 18. In the past 2 years, she's won eight, count them, eight national mountain dulcimer championships, including the 2012 National Mountain Dulcimer Championship. She took first place. We're honored she's here. She's got a CD called Run to the Window, and this is a tune called John Stenson's Number 2. Please welcome Sarah Morgan to the Woodsongs Old Time Radio Hour. Beautiful. That's from her CD, Run to the Window, on her mountain dulcimer. Sarah Morgan, it's nice that you're here finally. Thanks for coming out.
Thank you so much for having me.
Now, you're playing, let's tell the audience, you're playing a standard mountain dulcimer that you put on your lap, three strings, right?
Yeah.
It's not real complicated.
Yeah.
You make it sound complicated. How long did it take you to get good?
I started when I was about 8, but I really didn't get really into it until I was about 10.
But you're like all of 18 years old now, right?
I've been playing for more than half my life. Isn't that amazing?
Well, it was the dulcimer something that was in your family? I mean, is it something you would like watch your grandma play or your mom and dad on the front porch or something?
My granddad actually built my first dulcimer, not this one, but when he was retired, he wanted to pick up some hobbies, so he actually bought a dulcimer kit, but he built it backwards. If I do it wrong, it's not my fault. But my dad found it, and he's like, wow, look at this weird-looking instrument that no one's ever heard of. We should make Sarah play it. I mean, so, thanks to them.
So you began playing it on an upside down instrument.
Is yeah, that pretty
essentially
much.
It? And you just fell in love with it?
Right, absolutely. With a great teacher.
Instead of watching TV and stuff at night, you'd be in your room and just playing and.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to explore more of that in the second half hour and talk to you specifically about how you're playing the instrument because it's very intricate. But we're going to get back into your CD. Run to the Window is the name of her album. This is a beautiful tune called This Is My Father's World. It's the national dulcimer champion, Sarah Morgan, on the Woodsongs, Old Time Radio.
First, I'd love for you to sing along.
This is my father's world. Oh, let me ne'er forget that though the wrong seems oft so strong, God is the
What a beautiful song from her CD, Run to the Window. It's the National Mountain Dulcimer Champion, Sarah Morgan. We're going to get back to more music from Sarah and some more amazing, incredible cello work from this duo from Croatia. It's 2Cellos. We'll be back with both artists right after this.
And you're exploring the world of grassroots music with folk singer Michael Jonathan of the Woodsongs Old Time Radio Hour.
And there's the princess, the queen of the Appalachian Mountains herself, Jean Ritchie. Just a legend of the mountain dulcimer. So glad that everybody could join us here at the Lyric Theater in our hometown of Lexington, Kentucky. We're broadcasting all over the world. We got Sarah Morgan here. We got 2Cellos. Just an amazing broadcast. Isn't this a lot of fun? I mean, we got so much good music going on. And we are broadcasting worldwide on over 500 radio stations around the world. And these wonderful hometown radio stations let us introduce artists like Sarah Morgan, like 2Cellos. And it's just great that we get to be a radio broadcast. These two guys have a brand new album out. It's called Intuition. This is a tune that Rihanna made famous. It's called We Found Love. Please welcome them back to the stage. It's 2Cellos on the Woodsongs Old Time Radio Hour. From their new CD, Intuition, 2Cellos, Luka and Stjepan. Did I say that right again? It's a hard name. It's close.
Perfect.
No, it wasn't. Stjepan, right?
Yeah, every time different.
I'm yeah.
No, it's great, really.
No, it's not. So you two used to perform, like we said in the first half, you'd compete with each other. When did you decide to become partners?
2 years ago.
2 years? You've only been playing 2 years.
He couldn't beat me, so he joined.
So, Luka.
Yeah, I think you should talk to me.
Let's see the fake story.
So you guys seem like you have a lot of fun on stage. I mean, this is a very unique way to treat the cello. It's very aggressive, and your intonation is spot on. Your intonation is excellent.
We practiced a lot when we were young, you know. I mean, we started playing cello when we were kids, you know. I was 5 years old. He was eight.
That's plus for me. Wait, because you started earlier and I still...
I think I'm just going to step back and let you guys talk this through. You maybe need in cello counseling or something. So here's my question. Classical players learn to be bonded to the note on the paper. And you guys have gone past the note on the paper, and there's no chart in front of you. You're playing right from the heart. Was that a hard thing to learn when you were trained to read the music?
Well, actually, with me, it was different because I didn't learn how to read the music until I was 12 or 13 years old. Because
really?
My mother would play piano, and I would just listen to her, and I would play by ear what she played. So I think that was a plus for me because now I can play everything by memory. It's much better.
He's got good ears.
He's got a very good ear. So he's complimenting you now.
Oh, that's a rare occasion.
Okay, now we're going to get into a song that nobody would expect to hear on one cello, no less two. Okay, so this is going back into your self-titled CD. Nirvana made this song famous. It was their first huge, massive MTV hit. And so these guys, they've got their two cellos out. That's the name of the band. And this is a tune called Smells Like Teen Spirit. It's two cellos on the Woodsongs, Old Time Radio. That is why I do this ding-dang show. This is why I show up every single week. 2Cellos is the name of the duo, and it's a wonderful album. If you want to know more about their music, we encourage you to visit woodsongs.com. If you click on the archive page, this is an incredible broadcast. It's show number 710. We'll let you know everything you need to know about 2Cellos, as well as our next artist, who's the reigning national mountain dulcimer champion. She's got her dulcimer on her lap, and she's going to dip into a Beatles song off of her CD, Run to the Window. This is the George Harrison staple. It's called While My Guitar Gently Weeps. It's Sarah Morgan on the Woodsongs, Old Time Radio. Isn't that beautiful? From her CD, Run to the Window, Sarah Morgan. So, Sarah, let's give the world a dulcimer lesson, okay? So you've got on your lap a normal mountain dulcimer. There's nothing unusual about it, right?
Mm-hmm, right. Well, it has a couple extra frets, but...
So you just messed everything that I just
right,
set up.
Yeah.
Essentially, it's a standard
yes.
dulcimer, right?
Yeah.
So, three strings.
Yes, three strings.
Right. So, a lot of
that's
folks.
All you need. All you need.
A lot of folks like to. They like to double up on some of the strings, like a 12
right.
string. You don't
yeah.
like to do that.
No.
Why?
I think it just messes it up.
Okay. Sounds like you're pretty.
I'm just a rebel. Yeah.
Well, okay. You're 18, right? So.
Yeah.
So. Grandpa made you a dulcimer. It was upside down. You trained yourself to think the other way when you started stringing it, right?
Well, essentially, the peg head was at the other end, so it was playable. You just had to go over here to tune it.
Oh, really? So you're
tuning. Yeah.
Now, when we want to describe to the audience, you're strumming back and forth with your mm-hmm. with your right hand.
Yes.
Okay, and you're fingering on the frets with your left.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Instead of playing like. Up hand like a guitar, you're playing overhand. You're playing down.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. In other words, your hand is facing down toward your knee.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right? So was that a hard thing for you to learn how to stretch your fingers to reach the various notes while you're chording?
Yeah. Well, the dulcimer has a long fretboard because we were missing some frets, so our hands have to stretch longer.
Yeah.
So I had to wait a little.
Well, it's kind of like a banjo in a way, because banjos.
It's nothing like. These cellos over here. Yeah.
You're a real pleasant person. So what we're trying to say is that the frets are farther apart.
Yeah.
And you have to. It's not an easy thing to learn at first.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Yes.
But we don't want to discourage people from learning because it's essentially a simple instrument.
Absolutely. It's one of the simplest instruments to learn, but it can take a lifetime to master. Absolutely.
Now, who were some of your inspirations? Because I mean, there's not like a whole lot of folks. I mean,
you'd be surprised, though, especially in Kentucky. It's the Kentucky state instrument. You know, I started out on my own. I had a wonderful dulcimer teacher, and then I started traveling around and playing with other great people like Steve Seifert and Butch Ross. I know you had on the show before. So. Mm-hmm.
So, what are your plans now? You've won just about every championship that they have to offer. Or is there anything left out there besides a Grammy?
Well, you know, I'd like to make my first million by the time I'm 25 playing the dulcimer. Yeah, why not?
Here's a news flash for you.
Yeah, I know. Folk rhymes with broke. Yeah.
You've heard that, right?
I've watched this show.
Okay, instead of you stealing all my material, why don't we just let you play the ding-dang thing? She's going to treat it this. I love it when artists do this. She's treating us to an unreleased song. This is not available on an album anywhere, and it's a Kentucky tune. It's called Danville Girl. It's Sarah Morgan on the Woodsongs. Decarry and empty car.
She wore her hair on the top of her head like high-toned people do. But the very next train that came down the line, I bid that girl adieu. I pulled my cap down over my eyes when walking down the tracks. Then I caught the next freight train and I never did look back. Then I caught the next freight train and I never did look back. Thank you.
Sarah Morgan. Sarah, I have about 1 minute, and I want to throw it back to you again. I want you, what is the fastest thing you can play on the dulcimer? What's the fastest tune that you can play? Can you just give me like a one minute version of something that would make two cellos jealous?
Yeah, right.
She's tuning it up.
I just have to say, I did leave my rock and roll foot pedal at home, so just to let you know. Just to let you know, I mean, you know, gotta get fair.
Let me throw it back to 2Cellos now.
Well.
Easy, Sarah. I'm giving everybody a chance here. So give me like 1 minute of the fastest thing that you guys can play. What's the fastest thing that you can play? Give me 1 minute's worth. Ready? 2Cellos discussing it on a national broadcast. Welcome to the jungle. Wasn't it great having 2Cellos on the broadcast? And the reigning mountain dulcimer champion, Sarah Morgan. Beautiful musician with the voice of an angel. You know what's amazing to me, we go through this every single week, Sarah plays the mountain dulcimer on her lap. These guys took the classical cello and they filled it full of testosterone and steroids, and they're playing all this rock and roll. And what's really amazing when you think about it, that they're playing the same 8 notes. They're sharing the same 8. There's only 8 notes. They're sharing the same 8 notes. And look how beautifully different and diverse the music can be when an artist Henry Ward Beecher said something, we've said this before on the show, and it really applies tonight. He said, every artist dips his brush into his own soul and paints his own natures into those pictures. Every artist uses the same primary colors, but Monet is different from Van Gogh, and Sarah Morgan is different from 2Cellos, but they're using those same 8 notes. I want you to take those 8 notes. I want you to go on your living room couch with your 3 chords and whatever truth you believe in. And I want you to think like Sarah Morgan. I want you to think like 2Cellos and just be wonderful, because that's what art is supposed to be like. My name is Michael Jonathan. I'm a folk singer. I'm a log cabin dweller. And I have a beehive now. We'll see you next week on the Woodsongs. Old Time Radio.
You've been listening to Woodsongs broadcast number 710. Michael's opening song was Summertime from the Porgy and Bess Opera featuring Bob Bryan on bass.
Thank you for tuning in. There are so many talented artists that appear on our stage. It's very hard sometimes to pick the ones that appear on our TV broadcast. So what we're going to do is leave you with a performance from our huge online archive of past shows. We'll see you next time on the Woodsongs Old Time Radio Hour.
My Lord, he said unto me, do you like my garden so fair? You may live in this garden if you'll keep the grasses green, and I'll return in the cool of the day. Now is the cool of the day. Now is the cool of the day. Oh, this earth is a garden, the garden of my Lord, and he walks in his garden in the cool of the day. Then my Lord, he said unto me, do you like my garden so pure? You may live in this garden if you keep the grasses, the waters clean, and I'll return in the cool of the day. Now is the cool of the day. Now is the cool of the day. Oh, this earth is a garden, the garden of my Lord, and he walks in his garden.
Closed captioning provided by VisitLex.com. Woodsongs is made possible in part by Alltech, makers of Kentucky Bourbon Barrel Ale. More information is online at KentuckyAle.com. And by Tourism Ireland. More information available at Ireland.com. By Time Warner Cable, providers of telephone, television, and high-speed internet nationwide. And by Kentucky Tourism. Information is online at KentuckyTourism.com.